you guys train together a lot, right?
Yes.
What's that like?
Competitive and fun.
You know, a lot of sadness involved on my behalf, anger, frustration, you know, those little words. But yeah, competitive and fun.
Well, I like it when I'm winning.
Yeah.
This is a cover for Becky and Seth together because they have an amazing energy, they look great on camera, and they have awesome physiques. And I like to shoot people having fun.
Nice.
If you're doing photo shoots or whatever, you can be very stagnant and whatever, and I'm not the best photo taker. When he's there, it just makes it a bit more fun.
Anytime I can get posted up next to her, it's only gonna make me look better. So as long as she doesn't cover up my abs, we're set.
Seriously.
We're so competitive when it comes to our workouts.
Becky and I have opposite strengths when it comes to workouts. I'm more skill oriented, like higher skill movements.
Speed is usually my forte.
Today I was looking to capture both Becky and Seth's character, the energy that they bring to the gym, and also the playfulness. You can see them having fun, you can see how hard they train.
It's nice to have somebody else recognize the time you put in to your fitness and to your craft, because they take a lot of pride in it. It's kind of a nice little reminder, maybe a validation that, you know, the years of hard work in the gym pay off.
Being on the cover of Muscle Fitness is kind of one of those life goals that I've had for a long time, and to be able to do that with the love of my life then too, that's just freaking hitting two home runs.
That's the winner.